When we talk about quote unquote conservative prices for a certain asset to reach, it's all relative and quite subjective. One of the areas of interest that I think is very interesting for Casper is the previous daily candle close for the all-time high. That registers at roughly $1.36 and I think is a very good point to consider taking some profits out of Casper.